But they play a D like this. They bring this thumb over and play this little inversion. Okay, so you have that played a lot in this song, but it's a pretty simple song. So it's like D and then G and then B minor and then A. That's it. So let's play through it from the beginning. And I'm just playing these little eighth note down strums. That sounds kind of dumb if I just do it like that. Let him do that. So I just like think the down strum is pretty nice because it doesn't sound too busy. Then it changes right there. So it's pretty easy. I mean, you can just hear that. Yeah, same thing.